Hello everybody, how are you today? I hope you will fine today. Tujuan pembelajaran hari ini adalah siswa terampil berkomunikasi secara lisan untuk menjaga hubungan interpersonal melalui ucapan meminta maaf. To apologize artinya meminta maaf atas kesalahan atau kekhilafan kepada orang lain. Dengan kata lain, meminta maaf dapat berarti menyesali atas perbuatan yang telah dilakukan. Berikut ini adalah contoh expressing apology dan responnya accepting apology. Kalian perhatikan satu per satu. Well, everybody, marilah praktekkan expressing apology dan responnya accepting apology. Kamu mengucapkan expressing apology dan Mr. Harry meresponnya dengan accepting apology. Are you ready? Here we go. It's fine. It's okay. It's all right. That's fine. That's okay. That's all right. Forget it. Don't worry about it. It doesn't matter. Don't mention it. Don't apologize. Never mind. Marilah kita praktekkan dialog apology, Mr. Harry sebagai teacher, dan kalian sebagai chief. Are you ready? Chief, you didn't show me your homework. Oh, why? What was wrong with you? But you know, I saw you playing cat yesterday evening. Aren't you telling a lie? You are stubborn. Now you have to apologize. That's all right. You have realized. Let me ask the question. What did she say to apologize, Mr. Harry? Apa jawabanmu? Jawabannya adalah, please excuse me, sir. The next question. How did Mr. Harry responds to Chitchori. Apa jawabanmu? Jawabannya adalah, "That's all right, you have realized."
Excuse me, can I talk to you?
Marilah.
Sure.
Kita dengarkan.
What's the matter, Alex?
Dalam apology.
I want to make a confession.
Baik-baik ya.
A confession?
Perhatikan.
About what?
Ungkapan
the exam.
Apology.
I am very
dan
sorry.
Responnya.
I cheated during the mass exam last week.
Are you serious?
Please forgive me. I was wrong.
I'm so disappointed, Alex.
I know. It was a very big mistake. I promise I will never, ever do it again. Will you forgive me?
Okay. But please, don't do it again.
Thanks, ma'am. What should I do now?
Because of your honesty, I'll give you a second chance. But you must retake the exam.
Well, everybody, that's all for today's school. See you.